Once again, using number 8, Dennis Leamy, as the line-out man. Ball lost here by Horgan. Lost it forward, I thought, but no call from George Ayew. Gets it off to O'Gara. A change of direction here. Howell has to go back, and it's not a bad kick as it turns out.
That's a very good kick. Great position.
Leamy off the bat, immediately taken by Cowan. Hoff back for Springer. Kick downfield is a good one. Reassemble. The best ploy really has been the kick from Dupree. This time it's going to be a kick by James, and it's not a bad one. Well, it's not a bad one, I guess, because they can put some pressure on the All Black lineouts. Now Watson.
Tackle roll.
Tackle made by Triggs. Conradi. Grant. Waiting for this is Jane. Setting up nicely for him. And he unleashes a kick, which is too far. Four minutes gone, first half. 1 T-minute so far as Waldron heads off. Mathewson. Goppeth. And oh, he's overcooked it.